What we're going to try to do now is time our hands to our feet. So as our hands make the circle, our foot slides in and they stop at the same moment. One. Block, cup and saucer, advance, ki here, and slide back. We look to our left, extend, retract, half moon stance, reach behind, pivot and strike with a ki. Now we're going to repeat that move. Cup and saucer on your left side, look to your right, chamber, extend, land in half moon stance, reach behind, and pull him into your elbow strike.